Penalty call. Another one coming up against here, Washington.
Dave, we're going to have a look at earlier in this period, just a couple of whistles ago, the puck went up and over, and it caught one of the off-ice officials in the penalty box. Is he Brandon Press saw? He was cutting the side of his head, and Brandon Press came over with the towel, and it's like, here you go, you might need this. And you can have your fun in the box.
Pay the price now. That now you'll have a timeout. 28 seconds roughly to go.
That's spell number 76, missed interference.
Now here's the play that he got knocked down, and I don't blame him for being not unhappy about that, because Abdelkader pretty much gave him a pretty good cross check.
Good shot,
you know. But
interference at the least, cross check at the most, and then they always get the second.
And then he KO'd number 8. So anyway, that's the way it goes. Now we got 7 or 8 guys on the ice in Detroit.
Subban's going to need a new stick. Not that he's going to get out before this one's over, but unless the Red Wings get a goal here. He's still hacking away in the penalty box.
Here's our Sylvania shot of the game. A wild fan trying to intimidate Jack Johnson. Look at that.
Ooh,
giving him the stare down. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right. And a little levity there by Johnson, giving the little guy a wave.
He didn't blink, though.
No.
He did not blink.
Stop. Slash left side of the screen there. They are tight-knit in the penalty box here at TD Garden.
Hendricks fought Horton. Ribeiro getting into an exchange with a Bruins fan there in the penalty box.
You can see Getzlaff's not trying to do that, but that's where his stick was. Recently, Bob, the Kings had this same type of situation. Power play. Less than 2 minutes remaining. Now there's 1:05 remaining. No need to look for a goal here unless you have an absolute chance. Control the puck.
Off the ice. We know that Matt Cook is not liked by the 20 players who played for the Pittsburgh Penguins, and I could probably list a bunch more. And here they are. There's about 20,000 people that want a piece of Matt Cook.
You notice how that glass goes top to bottom.
They got a long history. It was back on the 8th of April, 2013. The Yemlin took a cross-ice run of Lucic on the other side of the rink. Missed him and wrecked his knee. Lucic.
And then the fans were looking to have some good time with him, and he was just letting them know that maybe his girlfriend's more interested in him than him. But he says, because I got more money than you.
All right, 2 minutes left to play in the second.
Winnipeg penalty number 6, Smith for elbowing.
Elbowing penalty against Burmistrov. Ooh. Watch this.
Well, Burmistrov was watching the replay from the penalty box, and it almost looked like he shook his head and said, yeah, that's, I got him.
Melly, the faceoff will not be inside, it will be outside, and I believe that these faceoffs are evened up right here.
Everything, buddy, everybody gets twos here. All four guys get 2 minutes each, so there will be 5 aside here, fellas.
Well, we talk a lot about going to the paint and the blue. Well, the Blues did that in a big way on that last shift, but couldn't get it by Schneider. 1-1 the score, 7:39 left. You can see the cut on Backus' nose.
And now that's the value of having Sobotka, because it's 5-on-5. You're missing your best check.
That I want my 6th fight of the year. And he delivers the first foray, a couple of rights. McDermott has the reach advantage here. And these are two guys who know what they're doing. Look at them get a hold of the sweaters. They're going to have to get in close. There goes the helmet for McDermott. Delorier
trying to duck out of the way of McDermott's rights as he loses his shot. Paul answers with an overhand right. And McDermott stays in and just keeps swinging. And no defense from either one of them as the linesman will intervene.
That is what we are talking about right there. Great scrap. Jersey. And that's when the linesman moved in once Laurie got into a vulnerable spot. But here's what I love about hockey. These two guys were just throwing haymakers, and now they're going, hey, good fight.
Frustration by Kessel. Lost the puck. Took the cross check. And Dorsett, bad play on his part. He drew a penalty on not a real hard cross check, but one that he did get the penalty, and he went it up and
he took wasted one himself.
It. Yeah, that's not a good penalty by Dorsett. Especially on the heels of a really good kill that might be a big momentum changer in this game. Give the power play a chance to tie it up.
Okay.
Hey Watts, we gotta work on our cardio this summer, huh? Jesus. Joey doesn't know cardio.
No, that's why I'm gonna come see it.
I like it. Thanks to you too, buddy.